Hey there, just a quick vid to show you a bunch of experiments I did with these magnet motor generators and levers and spinners and all types of stuff. Just drop it together. And fire it up. You can spin one. Or even several at a time.
Okay, that's 30 total neodymium magnets on one of these. That's super powerful.
Now some magnetic spinners and levers.
The whole thing powering this is just me spinning these magnets on the fan. The power of the magnetism is jumping from here to there. That's like 8 to 10 inches total. If you go too fast, it'll stop. It'll be the right speed. I don't see why you couldn't have a whole line of these. First one spin on the second, second one spin on the third, third spin on the fourth, and so on. Just one original power source, and each one is producing electricity. That is so cool. Again, there's no power to either one of them. Pretty cool.
So again, you just need to apply the force to the first one, and that'll run the second one. And if you had a third one, I don't see why you couldn't run a third one off the second one, and then a fourth one off the third one. You could just make a line of like 8 of them, or 10, or 80, who knows how many. Each one generating electricity. Alright, here it is really loaded up. The more magnets, the more power.
going too fast for the other one now.
Here's a single magnet roll. This works pretty good too.
That's pretty sweet.